Sabi mo, diet ka na. Pero bakit lahat ng pagkain na matabi sa'yo, di mo kayang irisis at urungan? Bago ka mag-diet, makinig ka muna sa sasabihin ko. Meron ka bang instance na hindi mo nararamdaman ng gutom kasi sobrang excited ka? Yung tipong himala kasi hindi mo talaga ma-feel yung gutom? Food? What food? Sana laging ganyan, di ba? Pero hindi eh. Anyway, that's because of serotonin. The higher the level of your serotonin, the lesser ang drive mo to reach for food. Kaya naman pag nasa-stress ka, bumababa ang level ng serotonin sa katawan mo. Kaya nga uso ang stress eating, di ba? At the end of the day, marami pa rin ang nakakain mo kasi yung appetite mo hindi mo makontrol. Your appetite is your greatest enemy in dieting. Deal with it first. What's my secret in suppressing appetite? Salvea Good Shape Coffee with Garcinia Cambogia. Garcinia Cambogia has HCA to increase your serotonin level. That's the reason when you take Salvea Good Shape Coffee, hindi ka masyadong magugutom. Appetite suppressant? This is just one of the benefits of Salvea Good Shape Coffee. It also has other ingredients like green tea, barley grass, shiitake mushroom, and psyllium husk, which helps improve metabolism, increase energy, suppress appetite, lowers cholesterol, and reduce stress. Want to know more about Salvea Good Shape? Then click the link above.